Welcome to Math-o-tropism, continuing with our CC series, which clears the common confusions children have while solving problems. This is the second one. So let us see what we are going to deal with today. So the today's common confusion which we are going to address is solving equations involving variables like x, y and all. When we have equations in that, we get confused what to do first. So the simple formula is use opposite of BODMAS. So when we are using algebraic, when we are solving algebraic expressions, we are using BODMAS. But when we are trying to solve equations involving variables, just use the opposite of BODMAS. That is, you start from subtraction, then go to addition, then multiplication, then division, and then off, and then finally the brackets. So let's take an example. 2x plus 5 is equal to 7. So I will write just the BODMAS in the side. So what is the first one which is coming? Subtraction. We don't have one, so we start with addition. So whatever is the term which is in addition should go first to the right hand side. So here we will be writing it as 2x is equal to 7 minus 5, which comes to 2. Now next we can do the multiplication. So 2 is in multiplication with x. So the next 2 is going to go to that side. Since it is in multiplication, it will go to division. So the answer will be 2 divided by 2, which is equal to 1. Similarly, if we take example 2, let us assume that is x divided by 3 minus 5 is equal to 7. So what will come? Again, if I see BODMAS, first is the subtraction term. So I will take this subtraction term to the right hand side. So it becomes x by 3 is equal to 7 plus 5, which is equal to 12. And then again division comes into picture. So x will be from here, since 3 is in division, it will go to multiplication in the right hand side. So 12 into 3, which is equal to 36. So let me take the next example as 5 into bracket of x minus 3 is equal to 10. Again, I write BODMAS. I know that bracket is the last to be done. So this will come last. I have a multiplication. So multiplication is the one which we should finish first. So x minus 3 in brackets is going to remain, and 10 divided by, here it is in multiplication, so that side it becomes division. So 10 divided by 5 is 2. Then I take whatever is there inside the bracket. So minus 3 is there, so it goes to the right hand side to become a plus 3. So 2 plus 3 is 5. So this is how we can solve. Similarly, I'll take another example. Let me take a fraction outside. 2 by 3 into 2x plus or minus 5 is equal to, maybe I will take it as 8. So again, this is a fraction. I will take it as a fraction itself. Always remember, if there is a fraction, it goes to the right hand side in multiplication of a reciprocal. So here it is like division of the fraction, but it becomes the multiplication of the reciprocal. So again, bracket is the last. So first we will do this. So it comes to 2x minus 5 is equal to 8 into the reciprocal. So 3 by 2. So this comes to 2 ones are 2 and 2 fours are 8. So this comes to equal to 12. So 2x is nothing but 12. And then this 5 goes to that side. So it becomes plus 5, which is equal to 7. Because subtraction will come before multiplication. So again, lastly, with respect to x, it is 7 divided by 2. So x is nothing but 7 by 2. Hope this has cleared your doubts regarding solving of equations involving variables. Now, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like and share.